Turkish, we have a very short joke. They ask a computer how are things, and the computer collapses. So if you ask a Turkish person how was your last 2 years, the conversation ends probably in the record table, so we have to drink it. This is my 35th year in this industry, and when we started, it was of course mostly leisure and special interest. And for the last 25 years, 85% of our revenue as Universal DMC was generated through MICE incentives and meetings and some PCO business as well. We had amazing 2 decades, like many of the DMCs in Turkey. We have some interruptions, of course, like the first and the second Gulf Wars in 93, 2003, and September 11, and all these things. And we become şerbet in Turkish. We have a saying, we get used to it, so we know how to deal with it. And so we become a passion with what we are doing, so we will survive. The things were going quite well since 2015, and after between 15 and 16, I don't want to name each and every of these things, but we don't talk so much. But reminder, I would like to say, Hasan, that you said you have nothing to say. You said that you don't know what's happened in Turkey the last 2 years. So the thing is, it started with July 15, 2015, and it ended with the coup attempt in July 16. After these 2 years, there are two things that happened in our industry. Number one is, of course, the perception, which is obvious because safety and security, it is religiously important in our industry. And the second one is actually a more technical thing, because we officially, as a country, announced the state of emergency. When you announce the state of emergency officially, the corporate clients, they cannot book, they cannot have insurance. So when they don't have insurance, they cannot go to that destination for their event. And unfortunately, again, we have some good reasons for that, but it lasted 2 years. And the state of emergency was over last July 2018. And since then, we have started to receive some good business. The MICE increase in my company like 80%, but the 80% doesn't give you a wrong idea, because previous year it was a horrible year. So whatever we do, it's a percentage-wise, it's a great increase. I read the incentive travel industry index, and this was prepared by SITE, not prepared but powered by SITE, and Incentive Research Foundation and FRCP. It's a very long and it's a great report, and I suggest you all to read that report. And it gives us a great indication about the perceptions of the decision makers. Again, the top 70% of the decision makers says that the safety and security is one of the main indicators in selecting the destination. My point here is, as a Turkish incoming DMC, I must say, unfortunately, what really happened in real life and the perception doesn't fit for Turkey. We have an excellent, as you just said, Jen, product here in Turkey. If you give us the most complicated event for 2 months from now, in this room we can arrange flawless operation for all the infrastructure that we have in Turkey. However, we are not receiving, the MICE business is still very weak. U.S. Governor Travel Warning Site is like our homepage. Everybody, check how is the Turkey doing in the U.S. security-wise. Our level is now 2, which was 3, which is pretty much same level as many other European, Western and Eastern European countries. But still, because of the perception, we have still challenges, and of course the terminology and high volume of the people who are running our country also doesn't help for us to have a better perception. The demographics of our people who are traveling to Turkey has also changed. We are, thanks to Asia, lots of Asian tourists coming and Middle Eastern tourists coming. But unfortunately, from the Western part, all this MICE, especially the meetings and incentives, dropped tremendously. The regular Muslim people go to Mecca and Medina for Hajj, for their pilgrimage services. Feyhan, Hasan, Eda, and I, we go to Las Vegas to Frankfurt, to Barcelona for our pilgrimage services, because most places are like religiously important. Because, you know, act, your presence, it is everything for us. And unfortunately, I'm sad to say that Turkey doesn't even have a stand in IMX for the last 2 years. And we, four of us, we have our regular pictures, and we were all saying that at least we should have a column, so if any decision maker go to the website, they should see that Turkey is there.
Right? Yeah, and, we'll have to ask them, okay,
and that being said, with the last 2 years, I really would like to acknowledge Turkish Airlines' incredible contribution. It's not because they are one of the best airlines. It's not because they have incredible investments for new planes. It is because they are attending all these trade shows, and they are always lending their hands to us when we have events like this. So their contribution means a lot to us. As you also mentioned, we have the new airport. This is also amazing. When the airport will be completed, in some documents it says 200 million, some say 120 million, but in Turkish we have a saying, Tong doesn't have a bone. You can say whatever you like, so we say 150, 200, whatever, when the airport is fully completed. Before coming to this panel, I just checked, I know I speak too much, but it's over, yeah. I checked the... I checked the events that we have done, the international events that we have hosted in Turkey for the last 2-3 years. Imagine, we have 25 to 30 highest level of sports activity, such as the European Final Fours,
the Champions League,
Champions League Finals, and we have hosted with the international concerts of worldwide celebrities. So I would like to finish with another Turkish saying, and saying karatmak yok. I don't know how we will translate this to English, but there is no need to darken your name, the better side of your head, because we have to be optimistic. We have to continue Turkey exposure in all the trade shows and supporting activities like this. And thank you once again for all the site board having this amazing event in our destination.
Sharing some of your perceptions of how you adapt.